Is it heading further down in search of more energy?
The lower levels may contain even more energy for it to suck up.
Hey, check out those crabs coming out of the ground. We might be able to use them as cover.
Thank you. Allô?
Great job.
Ha ha ha!
Well done.
It absorbed energy from its surroundings?
That's correct. By doing so, it managed to naturally heal all of its wounds. Once it consumes a certain amount of energy, it heads for an even deeper location. We weren't able to verify it, but we believe it exhausts each area of energy before moving on. That's the theory coming from analytics.
During the recon, I did my best to observe the area and surrounding ecology. What I discovered was an almost unfathomable difference, even between neighboring regions. You say that creature was absorbing energy, correct? This may be an absurd hypothesis, but perhaps that creature can control the energy it absorbs. It may be reshaping the very nature of these ecologies to meet its own needs.
How is it possible that something like that could even exist?
There's only one monster that I can think of that absorbs the energy of other creatures to speed its own growth.
Your initial assumption was correct. It must be an adult version of Xenogeva. It may be doing this for its own preservation and propagation.
That thing doesn't play well with others. There's no way these areas it's reshaping are for anything but itself. If a monster like that is allowed to multiply, this entire world's doomed.
It may have disappeared this time, but I have no doubt it'll return to the same location soon.
And we'll be waiting for it. Until then, we need to prepare. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Dismissed. This ain't good. What's up?
Good to see you. Over here.
We've received an urgent notice from our scouts. It appears the beast has returned. We know now we are dealing with an adult form of Xenogeva, and thus, we are calling this creature Safijeva.
We need to commence an investigation immediately. Every available hunter must head out at once. We'll use the gathering hub to gather all available hunters for the special missions. If the reports are true, Safijeva absorbs all energy from an area before moving to another location. We'll need our most tenacious hunters out there to force it to go where we want it to go.
Yes, sir.
So what are we doing with this monster, boss man? Slaying it?
Yes. The ultimate objective is to slay the monster. We can't let Safijeva escape to the outside world.
Roger that. All right, convene at the gathering hub.
Please, give me a moment. I got here as fast as I could. I need time to collect myself. Yes, something nefarious within the secluded valley. The new commander must be alerted, but I'm not myself right now. I'm out of breath. Deep breaths. It's freezing. All right, come. We must hold council immediately.
Now that you've warmed up and caught your breath, do you want to tell us what's happening?
It is you that might need to catch your breath. I bring alarming news. Our scouts in the secluded valley caught sight of something. An Alatreon. What?
Calitrea? First time I'm hearing this name. What are we dealing with here?
To be honest, I'm not sure. It's regarded as a symbol of destruction, and just uttering its name causes panic.
No surprise. No records of Alatreon have survived.
Alatreon, an elder known as the Blazing Black Dragon. What we know is what was witnessed in the place known as the Sacred Land. It's a monster that has complete control of the full force of nature.
The full force of nature? You mean the elements? Being able to control all of the elements seems completely nuts. Do we have anything else to go on?
Nothing.
What? No other records?
No, there really is nothing else.
There were a few people who refused to accept that something like Alatreon could exist in the world. And they went and burned the few records we had of the monster.
They burned them?
Why would they do that?
Who knows, but it happened a long time ago.
But don't lose hope. It's not too late. We're the Research Commission. Just say the word and we'll get started on making new records.
We owe it to the world to make it so. Let's get started as soon as we can.
Roger. I'll prep a special assignment.
Thanks. Hunter, take the quest and head out. Triple check your gear before you depart. If the legends are true, this symbol of destruction is going to put up a hell of a fight. Don't go in alone. Make sure you assemble a team. Our handlers and scholars will split up. We'll have a group out there providing support while the rest will be on standby at base. Those on standby will get started on recording all reports about the beast as soon as they come in. I think that should cover things.
Fascinating. I wonder how that monster can control all of the elements. What makes that possible? Oh, I cannot stop shivering with curiosity.
We'll know soon enough, I hope. All right, hunters! Fight hard, stay smart, and get back home safely.
Some new technology.
How you doing?
Time to relax a bit. Good. Steam's starting to build up. Ha!